the Warriors leading. Now Green. Pass to Porter. All alone. Looney. No good. And here is Conley. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. He tries for three, and he gets the bucket.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Pass to Curry for three, and the Warriors miss again.
That's not how you want to kick off the second half with three straight misses.
And here comes the break. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway.
In form.
Utah calls timeout. And so it's Utah here with the ball. 7-point differential. Here's Bogdanovich. Ingles. And again, it's the Jazz from deep. Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter. Now, here's Green. Pass to Porter. And he drops in the layup off the glass. He's got 11. Here's Conley. Looking for his first basket still in this one. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Two open that time, made it look too easy.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
Here's Curry. Pass to Porter. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Jazz will take it.
Man, I don't know what happened right there. He just basically walked out of bounds.
The Warriors making a switch here. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Number 45. And he converts the layup. He's got 13. Pass to Curry. Let's go. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. Outside Conley. Here's Ingles. And they're unable to get the tying basket there. Curry with it. He's got 9. Good.
Curry.
Now Conley. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Tipped away. Fast break, here we go. And here is Curry.
Curry.
The teardrop falls in. He's got 13. Number 45. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
The Warriors making a switch here. Now, here's Curry. 13 points in the game. Fires the three. And again, no good by Golden State.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
Ingles. Here's Gobert. Can't get it to fall.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
And again, no good by Golden State.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Conley with it. Now here is Conley. He got right to the cup using that screen.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
Outside, Green. Pass to Curry. Three-pointer. Utah with the rebound. Here's Conley. Can't get the heave to fall. Three quarters of play in a close game here. All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. Utah trailing here. Clarkson. Clarkson. That's good.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. The defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
Curry with it. Lots of room.
Curry.
And right on target with the swish. To the inside, Davis, pass to O'Neal, Clarkson, six to shoot, back to O'Neal, Clarkson, and he hits it to tie the game up. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. There's the pick. Now here's Green. Outside, Green. 6 on the shot clock. Puts it up. Tries again. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
The Warriors making a switch here. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter. Inside, it's tipped. Iguodala with the steal. Pass to Curry. Backs in. And right through it goes. Clarkson. Jump shot is good.
Boy, you can sense the urgency with them now. I mean, right here, they're flat in the first half, but they've come out here in the second half with a lot more fire and a lot more intensity. You can see they're driven to get things done.
And that is good.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. And the first one at the line is good. The Warriors making a switch here. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
He's really the guy you want on the stripe in that situation. I mean, there's no doubt about it. He's clutch.
Iguodala outside. Curry can't get it to go.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Iguodala with the steal. Outside Curry. Outside Green. 13 feet away. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
Defensively, I think they've got to do a better job of bodying them up.
And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Here's Bogdanovich. And he's good on the three ball. Now Curry. Takes a three. Cannot hit.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Pass to Green. Doubled by Conley. Pool. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. First free throw is good, and that the Jazz making a switch here. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line.
And that makes it a two-possession game now. Those could turn out to be vital free throws.
Number 45 sinks it. And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
This guy's really flowing with his stroke right now. He hit one earlier, and now he has three in this half.
Now here's Curry. Back to Green. Pass to Curry. Just three to shoot. From downtown! Rebounded by the Jazz.
Got a good look, though. I thought that was going to go down.
Here's Bogdanovich. Here's Gobert. And that's an intentional foul.
Curry.
So the first one drops, and that the Warriors making a switch here. And so both free throws are good. And
absolutely massive free throws. That'll force them into a three-pointer.
And the Jazz call time here. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
And now they foul and stop the clock. He hits the first one, and that... Second one is good, getting both at the line, and...
And that's exactly how you close a game out. Those free throws will bury them for sure.
Tries to keep it alive. The offensive rebound. Bogdanovich. And cash in from close range. So we see the Warriors... Stephen Curry